Good day, gentlemen and ladies. We had quite a stormy weather yesterday. It was the 16th of January. We received snow and a lot of rain, and then it went back to snow. All night, this morning, we are the 17th of January. We receive roughly about 20 centimeters of snow. I will do the calcul. It's around 4 inches, roughly like that. All right. So as you can see in the back, everything it's a snow powder cover. And one thing I'd like to show you, just hold on. This is my barometric gauge. This is the lowest, the little needle there. There's the lowest it went. It was during a summer storm, and right now, as you can see, the needle is pointed there, and that it's saying here storm, une tempête en français, in French. So basically, gentlemen, you can see all my dogs in the back. It's time to finally do some major snow plowing. All right, so and I will make sure that I keep a good portion for the snowblower so you can see it in live action. All right, cheers. Good day, gentlemen and ladies. The wind start to pick up, but I just want to make sure then show you folks. So basically, it's around 5 inches. This time I realized that I have a lot of snowplow video. I'm gonna try to change the angle of the camera to make you more interesting for you folks. One thing I like to show you, because this year is my first year with the steel roof on my little garage. You can see the like yesterday, it was melting, so the ice, the snow start to go down, and it's creating a really nice wedges, snow cover wedges. But this one, just hold on. This one is something. The wave is it's curving back. I know if you can see, the wave is curving back all the way to the garage. So it's not a good time to be under that. All right, so let's roll the start the operation snowplow. All right, cheers.
right, gentlemen and ladies. Well, this is the place where I do need my snowblower, because the distance from where the tractor sit is from there all the way almost to the to my woodshed. I'm not able to push that far. Yes, the tractor will, but I may damage my deck. So by blowing that snow, that would be good. So I'm gonna put the camera right in a good spot. Good day, gentlemen and ladies. So I'm putting the camera in midway of my main entry. So you have a good view of the snow blower. Usually I push the snow up and I put it there. But for you folks, I will use my snow blower. And that it's kind of, the surface is a powder, but the on the ground it's a wet snow. So it's a mix precipitation, so you see it. All right, so let's do that. Alright, this time, so I will put the camera up there and you're gonna see it. Alright, cheers. gentlemen and ladies. So as you can see, despite of the adverse weather, windy condition and wet snow, my tractor did it. And I have plenty of extra snow blowing with my snow blower. I'm gonna show you something about the snow blower. Before I go inside the garage, I'm gonna clean all the snow blower, make sure there's no less snow as possible entering in my garage. So, and I'm gonna drop the Joe snow plow in right in front where it was. All right, so please do take care of yourself. I hope you enjoy the video. So, cheers!